Hey guys, today is June 12th, 2017, and our daily masterpiece is the Keyboard Concerto in D by Franz Joseph Haydn. Best classical music here, and today's masterpiece is the Keyboard Concerto in D by Franz Joseph Haydn. He was an Austrian composer born in 1732. He is one of the most prolific composers in the classical period. He is often called the father of the symphony and as the father of the string quartet, because he made enormous contributions to these forms. The Keyboard Concerto in D was composed in 1782. It calls for a solo keyboard, two oboes, and strings. I hope you enjoy our channel and the masterpieces we bring to your inbox every day. Subscribe now if you aren't already part of our community of classical music lovers.
Thank you. Thank you.